Welcome to tonight's holiday story. I'm so happy to be here with you. This evening, we will have a tale of vacation wonderment and New Year's Eve joy. Twas the night before break and throughout New Hampton School, Huskies were thinking of tidings of Yule. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while physics and literature danced in their heads. Mr. Menke, our leader, wished everyone well, and our students all thought, gee, that guy is swell. The week leading up to our holiday break was filled with activities and many snowflakes. There was a formal dinner, followed by a phenomenal music show, a few sledding runs on our trail of snow. We played games of basketball, woo, and hockey on ice, and shared acts of kindness, showing generosity, so nice. Let us not forget a weekend dance with a theme for you bloggers. Our students all dressed as joggers and loggers. Throughout the days, spirit was high, joy filled the air. Ugly sweaters were seen as the hip clothes to wear. And in the office of admission, our hours were busy. The volume of emails and calls made us quite dizzy. Recommendations came in, and transcripts too. There were piles of mail and so much to do. Scholars, volunteers, artists, and athletes galore. We have so many great files that we get to explore. We can't wait to read your application. The final piece to get done. We need everything in by February 1. From students and faculty to your family and you, we wish you
Happy New Year!